know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes. I said, you don't know me like that. I just go with the flow. She said, you can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red. I said, why don't you try me on out? I know you.
I've had so many comments asking to try this, so I asked my neighbor for their dirtiest pan or dish to try. Spread the paste and lay kitchen roll. I left this for 30 to 40 minutes. Using leftover paste with a scrub daddy. Not bad, but I personally find the pink stuff better.
You?
Alright then, come to this lovely looking pool which hasn't been used for about a year. There's a lot of sludge, algae, all over the steps, all over the bottom of the pool. The customer wants it drained down, so we've stuck a couple of pumps in, and as it's draining we're going to give it a jet wash just to get all the main big bits off. Pretty tough around the light. Slide down to the bottom where our two pumps are, move them over, get the last little bit out as much as we can, then give it an acid wash, rinse it some more, scoop up all the sludge and leaves, put them in a bucket, move up the last bit of water in the bottom, rinse it down again, and that's job done, ready to be filled up, ready for the summer. Holly your boy for the pool work.
Have you ever cleaned your hairbrushes? And I'm not talking about just pulling the hair out of your hairbrushes. We all know to do that once in a while. But realistically, you're supposed to clean your hairbrushes once every 2 weeks. I started by pulling out as much hair as I could, and then I gave them a bath. I'm all about using products that aren't harmful for your skin. So I used a half a cup of baking soda and my Acure shampoo. So I worked that into my brushes and then let them soak. Immediately, the water started turning brown and gross. I let them soak for 30 minutes before taking them out. Here's what the water looked like, and I don't dye my hair or use much product. I then rinsed them really well and let them air dry. Follow for more cleaning and organizing.
Dear Bissell, I have 6 kids who all love a clean floor. However, my insane cough adorable dogs often enjoy a rollicking roll in the mud that they miraculously locate in an otherwise dry backyard. Prior to buying your Crosswave product, I had to vacuum the mounds off dog hair before I could even think about mopping up the dozens of adorable paw prints. Then there was the issue of how to clean this massive carpet. This mama has neither the time or the inclination to get on hands and knees to spot treat the rug. In conclusion, thank you for creating a product for busy moms who have too many shedding dogs. Sincerely, Sarah McGlory.
Hope you know what I mean when I say, let me take you dancing. 2-step to the bedroom, we don't need no dance floor. Let me see your best move. Anything could happen. Ever since I met you, no need to imagine. Baby, all I'm asking is let me take you dancing.
Like that, 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 that.
Just us two in this party. That Louis, that Prada, looks so.
My new obsession with clean talk has made me come to the realization that the grout on my floor is not supposed to be this color. It's disgusting. So I'm going to try a TikTok hack, a clean talk hack, and see how it goes. I picked this little gem up from the dollar store. Seems like it might do the trick. And apparently I'm supposed to use some kind of toilet bowl cleaner. This spot looks particularly disgusting. Let's start here. Before? After? Are you kidding me?
This rug is full of urine, so we had to let it soak in a deodorizing bath. This is 1 hour after being in the bath, and this is 24 hours. As you can see, the rug was full of pee. Once the rug was done soaking, we gave it a good deep clean and thorough rinse to make sure no stinky odors were left behind, and it turned out great.
Thing you want is all yours. They don't know. On your birthday, I'm the one who saw your birthday suit. Birkin bag, that birthday coupe. I keep it all real, I ain't gotta tell lies to you. You the only one who knows the truth. They don't know, they don't know. We be in the same room, we don't never say shit. Just keep it.
I wanted to see the difference between the pink stuff and my homemade soft scrub. Homemade soft scrub. Bon Ami. Vinegar. Dawn Power Wash.
This and I'm actually scared to see if this is really true or not. So I keep my sink clean. I'm like totally OCD with cleaning, but I saw this on TikTok and we're gonna try it out. So I didn't even know that this came off, but I clean this constantly, but I've never taken this apart. So let's see. Apparently you unscrew this. And then this comes up, which I have to see how I'm gonna get this up. I don't know how I would get this up. I think it's like stuck in there. What do you guys think? I don't know. I think it's coming up. All right, it's moving. I'm scared to even see, but apparently it's going to be really gross and disgusting under there. Oh gosh, I'm scared. All right. No, so it's sealed, but you can, oh my God. Holy shit. Oh my God, that is so disgusting. Holy crap. That is so gross. Okay, so we're gonna try our scrub and see if it works. With that, I do see that this was sealed, obviously. So we're probably gonna have to reseal it. My husband's not gonna be too happy about that, but that's friggin' disgusting. Okay, we're gonna check this out and use our scrub, see how it comes out. Oh my God, it smells so bad. Okay, I have to show you this again really quick before I start cleaning it, but I just started moving this. This is all food, disgusting. All right, so I know really gross. I ended up dumping all of it out, just putting it in there. I'm gonna take some of our scrub and we're gonna sprinkle it on here and then let it sit for a little bit and then we are going to clean it and see what it looks like when we're done.
Yesterday, I found out I had a house showing with only 10 minutes to get ready. Come watch as I get everything polished and ready to show.
Thank you.
Isley texted me today to ask if she could have some friends come spend the night. As pretty much always, I said yes. I love it anytime her friends want to come hang out here. However, I knew Isley's room needed a little bit of attention, so I decided to surprise her by getting it picked up before her friends got here. And before you all come at me in the comments, yes, normally she cleans her own room. She actually does a really good job of keeping her stuff neat and organized. And I know I only have 2 short years left where I even get to take care of her. So I am happy to jump in and help out when needed.